You like it with sugar?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the amazing coffee I love so much. You know, one of the things that I've missed the last 2 days was coming here. When I don't have coffee and it's not strong enough, it makes it hard for me to concentrate. So, like I said, I'm going to be joined by this man here, this dude here, from the Live Beats crew. We're going to have some coffee. We just been served by the amazing people here at the Beanie Cafe. The amazing thing about coffee is that Ethiopia has such a story, because they have Ethiopia and Eritrea, they have such a story around their coffee. They have performed these ceremonies. Have you ever been to a coffee ceremony before?
Not really.
You've not been to the coffee ceremony. I've seen one, I've experienced one. And very soon, I'll take a picture. You, if you see the picture there at the door, right at the door, you will see what they put on, the Eritreans, what they put on when they are performing these ceremonies and serving it. Yeah, you can go check it out. This is the second video that I am doing. Like I said, we just had our pancakes. We just had our. It's crazy, but new cultures, exploring new cultures through what they do. Ugandans, we already have coffee here, but it's the experience. It's the entire experience. It's getting to know Eritreans through their coffee,
yeah.
And I think it's very important. Tell us, why is it so cool for people to know more about the people's cultures? What are the possibilities of knowing about people through their food, for instance?
Yeah, knowing about people's cultures or food experience or anything else helps that you can fit into their society. Because I've been with friends, but when we go to probably our Somali friends, they don't like to share what the Somalis are eating, which is a bit crazy.
Yeah.
Because we never know where the fate might take us, you know?
Yeah.
So I think knowing one's culture is to help you respect their culture.
Yeah.
And, you know, get to interact and probably react the way you want.
Yeah.
Because at times you find you celebrate some people's culture than even yours.
Yeah.
You find that they got these great values. Which are so good.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
I mean, that's what we are all about here at Mani Leo. I think we think that it's very, very important to understand that culture takes us, should bring us together. And let's enjoy our coffee. In our next video, we're gonna talk about more about food.